Weakest Link is an edutainment video game developed by Traveler's Tales, published by Activision and distributed by BBC Multimedia, for the PlayStation, PlayStation 2 and Microsoft Windows platforms. Anne Robinson, the main host, features in the game throughout gameplay and recorded footage, beginning with the opening speech, beginning to each round, and insults before voting off the weakest link in each round. The gameplay consisted of choosing specially created characters, and to two-player play, with CPU contestants. The players could choose the difficulty of questions for each game, as well as playing from the beginning or from the round with chosen CPU players. Also, players could bend the rules, changing the settings to whatever they would like to play, including questions, difficulty for CPU players plus many more. The rating for the game on the covers was 3+. In game ratings certification. Topic: Reception. The PlayStation version received mixed reviews, while the PC version received generally unfavorable reviews, according to the review aggregation website Metacritic. IGN criticized the PC version's gameplay for slow pace and the graphics by stating they were drab.